Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir?
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move.
The Loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Loyalists, eh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, if that's what you're asking.
Yeah, well, that's good enough for me, sir.
And we are back. Welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to our walkthrough of Call of Duty 4 Remastered. Apparently I suck at this. Yeah, when we last left off, we were the president of whatever country it is, and we got executed. So now we're going to help out our buddy Nikolai, a Russian informant, because he's about to be executed. So many executions.
So, plant some claymores in front of the door, then get their attention.
This should be fun. Let's plant a claymore right here. Oi, huh? Susie!
Target neutralized.
Seems a bit overkill. But I like overkill.
Guys, you smell that?
Yeah, camera off.
Welcome to the new Russia, Captain Price.
What's the target, camera off? We've got an informant to recover.
The M21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Not so fast. Remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
I kind of want to know the backstory of that. What happened in Beirut?
This way. There's a good spot where your sniper can cover my men.
Sniper team in position. Guys, cover the left flank.
Roger, covering left flank.
All units, commence the attack.
Bip. Bip. Bip.
So, take out the machine gunners in the window. Bip. So, camera off the bank and stalk the building.
Bip. There we go. Any more bipping?
You didn't say there'd be helicopters, camera off.
I didn't say there wouldn't be any either. I need to protect my men from those helicopter troops. This way.
Make it quick, camera off. I want that informant.
You have nothing to worry about. We'll take out BM-21s, carve a path straight to your informant, Captain Price. какой статус? Сколько времени я тебе нужно? Ладно, я буду переживать, а ты набирать их.
We should just be out, sir. Not yet.
Ow.
So, we've got company. Helicopter troops closing in fast.
Here it's nade time. Bleh. Bleh. Need more bipping. Bip.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
Grenades? Okay. Bip. Bip. No? Bip. There we go. There's the bip. 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 Bip.
Enemy neutralized.
Bip. 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 Bip.
Good. Now we are Bip. Making progress. Follow me to the power station.
Man down. You gonna tell us where that informant is now?
Look, the final assault has already begun. With a little bit.
Enough slimy. Where is the informant?
Что ты делаешь? Что сумма зашел?
Where
Что ты
повторяешь?
The house! The house of the northeast end of the village!
Well, that wasn't so hard, was it? Now go and sit in the corner.
So, guys, we've got to reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go.
Alright. And bip. Oh, come on, bip. Explosions. Michael Bay movie. Got that guy. Don't forget to check corners. I kill you, you no kill me.
Bloody hell, let's move. He may still be alive.
Guys, go around to the back and cut the power. So, get ready.
Night vision's on.
Victor, electricity погасло.
These night vision goggles make it too easy.
Sasha, is this?
Hey, thanks. The one guy who thought to bring a flashlight. It's Nikolai! Okay, Price, I'll move.
It's him.
Nikolai, are you alright? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Now.
Let's go.
Big Bird is coming from Sesame Street. He's gonna teach us some numbers and letters. Well, folks, if you enjoyed this episode, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, have a nice one.
Did the Americans already attack Al-Assad?
No, their invasion begins in a few hours. Why?
The Americans are making mistakes. They will never take Al-Assad alive.